Lady Statesmen set the table in the opening quarter here for the girls. UNA out there as well, taking them on as Kaylin Nealon knocks down the step back J. The next time down court, it's Aisha Mays. She touches the bottom of the net from 10 feet out, but the Lions win it 57-49 behind 25 points from Ivy Whalen. The guys, they were trying to hand Delta State a loss as well, but they came up just 4 points short, losing 84-80 in that one. So, well,